Hi, I'm Oscar van Deventer, and this is Almost a Gigaminx. And as the name already tells you, Almost a Gigaminx, it looks a bit like a Gigaminx, but it is not. So, a Gigaminx has 12 functional faces, but since the angles between the faces is slightly larger than in a regular Gigaminx, the faces, they are no longer pentagons, but they're slightly less than a pentagon, but they're bigger than a square. So we have 6 functional rotation faces, red, green, yellow, white, orange and blue. So let me show you a turn. We can turn these two together like this, or maybe only the top one like this, or here we have another one, and you see it quickly gets scrambled, and it sort of scrambles like a Gigaminx, but it's not a Gigaminx. For instance, if we want to turn the blue face, now in this state it's blocked by the red face. So this is a jumbling puzzle, and even though it also solves almost like a Gigaminx, it's different from that. So here you see the bottom of the puzzle and the sides. My question to you is about another puzzle, that is the Fence Bermuda Rocket. What's the relationship between that puzzle and this one? Thank you for watching.